What's going on, guys? Andrew Gaming here, back for another Escapist 2 video. We're gonna pick off where we left off, right into it. Center Perks 2.0. Let's get going. So we were just improving our stats, getting our strength, our speed, and health, and intellect up. Right now it's lights out. I was saying how we have to make... Yeah, 80... Oh yeah, I'm good with this. Oop. I was saying... Yeah, we got the tool handle. We got a circuit board, which might come in handy. A lot of timber. Some duct tape. What I'm thinking is chipping through here, so we're gonna need a pickaxe, but I need a crowbar first. Yeah, I'm gonna need a crowbar first. Maybe with a job I can get a crowbar. So we're gonna take a rest for now. Until roll call. And let's see what everybody has. Still gotta cause a distraction during shower time. What they've got for me. No, don't want to do that. Alright, so let's see who's going to be searched today. These guys take so long for that. Let's see if any of these guys have a crowbar. Nope. Nope. File. No. Nobody. So my desk is not going to be searched. Nope. Nothing I need. I'd like to take breakfast to just search around. See what's available. Nothing I need in there. I doubt I'll find a crowbar on one of these desks. Maybe if I get lucky, but I seriously doubt that. Oh, don't... he's gonna see me. Alright, I'm sorry. Okay, I thought he was gonna follow me around. This game, I know if you raise a certain level of suspicion, they start to follow you. I do want to grab that timber from that other desk I was just looking in. No, don't need any of that. No. Oh, I thought I... Yeah. Alright. Let's just grab this, get out of here. Put that away. Put it away. Search. I should be out of here. Nope, nothing in there. Sorry, Jesus. Nothing from you. Alright. Racket. Search the guys next to us. Another timber. More timber. Whoop. You don't see me. I know timber is going to come in handy. Get out of there. Let's drop this off at our desk. We have no space. Let's take this. Tub of glue. Tube of glue. I can't. We don't need that wire. Drop this, let's drop that. Nope, don't have enough. Let's look in here, see what we find. Nothing good. More timber. I'll take the file too. I see that files are good in this game. Oh, I was here. I looked in that desk. Can't get in here. Oh, wow. Oh, I couldn't just walk around it. I was gonna say. You Billy? You're not even Billy. He's just chilling at somebody else's desk. Just taking a seat, hanging out. More timber. Alright. Nothing in here. I think I could throw these in the toilet. Yeah, I got timber, enough timber to build a goddamn house. We can keep that. Oh no, they took that out. We can't keep that in here now. Alright. Well, let's just show up at lunch so we don't cause any ruckus. There we go. I'm here. Goodbye. What is it? Oh, this is a contraband pouch. Oh, that makes sense. And I'm stupid. Alright. But there's... I don't think there's any contraband detectors in this... Waste disposal. Alright, so I got that job. I got 30. It gives me 35. After this is free time. Well, job time. Yep. So, glove and a mask. Okay, easy enough. Get paid until the end, or I'm gonna see my money go up. You better pay me. Here, you could take some of this because I really don't need all of this. There you go. I don't know what that will do to you or do for you, but hey, go ahead, knock yourself out. Nothing, I guess. Oh, that's a contraband pouch. A contraband detector. But see, I wouldn't. So it says he has the yellow key. Okay. Last time I checked, we need... I'm right here. I can use the yellow key if I want to, like, get out. Would still need a purple key. Oh, okay. So it does work like that. Get this to 100. Why not? Okay. Oh, this is where I gotta cause a distraction. Still, yeah, I still have it. So the yellow key, I guess, is for the cell. Alright. Get all my energy up. Cause a distraction. How to fight. Okay. Probably just punch one of the guards. Boom. Okay, so he has the Xian key. Xian, I don't know how to say that word, don't even ask me. Oop. Yeah, it's way too hot right now, so I'm gonna work out a little bit, get my strength up. Alright, after this, should get to above 90. Dinner time. Okay. Yeah, but probably gonna get beat up anyway. Alright, let's just take a seat. Let's relax a little bit. I want my heat to go down because it's way too high right now. So, wrong button. Who's Officer Foster? He has the key I might need. I love this introduction of the map system. Makes things so much easier. Florida. You guys have key cards. You have a red key. I need somebody with a yellow key. Yeah, you still have the red key. Have an underground. Oh. Floor 2. The guy with the yellow key. I knew there was somebody here with the yellow key. Maybe they interchange or something? Oop. Okay, they increased security because I missed something. I just want to bring down my heat because it's way too high right now. Get my strength all the way to 100. Least. All right. Oop, too tired. All right. So yeah, we gotta find somebody with a yellow key, and I guess maybe we could just walk out. Need a yellow or purple, and we need cutters then. Cutters for the fence. God, I hope the fence isn't electrified at night, because that would suck. Should be able to make it to 100. There we go. Okay, you have the red key. Don't sit down. Alright. So yeah, let's see what we need. So we need the cutters. Two files and duct tape. So, go downstairs. We'll need to cut through that fence. Yeah, so I think I've made my plan out. Start here, walk out, get the yellow key, walk this way, walk up, walk that, and cut through this fence. Then I'm out of here. What do you need, Peyton? Me and you both, Peyton. We both need guard outfits. Probably steal it from one of the guards. Alright. I don't have another file? Alright. So we need another file. That's what we're going to be hunting for. Okay. Thank you. Deliver the lump of sugar to Hiller. Nice. Okay. The fruit to Chomps. All right, Chomps. Just gonna run some errands. There he goes. He's coming up. Come here. Nice. Final. Yes. Do we need the crowbar too? No, I don't think we need the crowbar. Okay. Right now it's roll call, so we'll see who gets called. Hopefully not me. Shouldn't be me. I remember the last game, there was like nothing. We beat you out of love. Nice. That sounds like a bad relationship. I can't believe it's 90 for a tool handle, and that's literally... Yeah, I'll buy some duct tape. Let's see. Tube of talcum powder. For $10. Grease and seeps. Seps. Let's get to building. Take that. We can't make... Oh, okay. I was like, wait, what? Duct tape, okay. Duct tape. Some maybe cutters. Can we make the sturdy cutters? We need another file. Jesus Christ. Right, I'll take that. Switch that to that. Switch that. Take the med kit. Take that. Alright, so we got a lot of timber. We need another file. Try to get two more files. Look at the shovel. Okay. Alright, so molten plastic. The lighter in any one of those. And a lot of putty. Toothpaste and a tube of talcum powder. So we need a comb. Yeah, let's try to get a comb. Let's go to sleep first. So we're gonna try to get a comb, which is pretty easy to find. We have a lighter. We need it. We got $40. Not worth 10. That's what I want to do. No. What about you, Sam? Sure. Too crazy. Alright. was it that I had to give it to? Alright. I just made a quick buck. That was good. I think roll calls is when I should do most, if not all. A lot of duct tape. File. Yes, that's what I need. Right, so to give it to deliver the sugar mint to upgrade. Where are you upgrading? Nico, Stumble Reese, Chomps, that's, no, that's Alex. Where the hell are you upgrade? The passer or something? Chomps, Mills, Drew, Basil, Dangerflea, Shambles, Reese, Javon. The yellow key. Oh, I thought he hit me. Alright. Oh. So yeah, he's still in here. Where are you? Is that you? No, you're over there. Upgrade. There you go. Alright. That's a very quick way to make money. And I love it. Destroy Reese's fruit? That sounds really sexual. take that, and I think it's timber. Boom, boom, and boom. What is it? Oh, duct tape. Oops. Right. So duct tape. That and that. Craft. Okay, and need another file. Here, put that there. Now let's try to find some combs. Nice, I'll take that, thank you. File, cutters, and duct tape. And we got that. Alright, so yeah, we need to find comb. Or combs or toothbrushes. Nope, nothing there. We just eat it, I guess. Okay. We have $45. We have almost everything we need. Take that circuit board just in case. Oh. I know we can use this now. Oop. You don't see me. Yeah, we can make this really quick. Oh, it's toothpaste. Okay, so we can drop that. That's super glue. We need toothpaste. Lunchtime is now. So just last desk, then head to lunch. Take that duct tape. Okay. A guitar for Alex? Jesus. Oh, I think we can find that though. Let me see. Another file. Duct tape is 60? Jesus Christ. Nothing I need, so go ahead and take them. this. Damn, it couldn't be all the way red. And one more, of course it's blue. And I'm done. Now for combs or toothbrushes. Oh, I can't. Have this. Combs or toothbrushes. A guitar if we can find it. Nah. So yeah, combs or toothbrushes. Not mops. It's a cop coming, hurry up. Let's get out of here. How you doing, officer? Fuck off. I got anything I need anyway. Oh my god. See, when I have to find an item, it's like impossible to find. That's what pisses me off. Look at that. Oh, Jesus. I'm not getting any luck. No, there's not. There's nothing over there. Dinner. Oh, good time. Here, take a circle board. Oh no, exercise time. I guess we can deliver it to him. Here he goes. Yes! Deliver a box of chocolate to upgrade. Upgrade should be... Danger Flea. Grimsy. Deliver the box. Did you not give me them? Alright. Okay, then shower time is after that. What's in this desk? Nothing I need. Oh man. Can't find. Nothing I need. Why does it have this here? Wonder, oh, he's upstairs, that's why. I was like, wait, why does it have that thing there? Man. Oh, shut up. Talk about not being lucky. Yes! Alright. There we go. Alright, let's throw that in here. Throw that in there. Let's go to dinner. Still searching for that comb or toothbrush. I'm telling you, when it's like, again, when I try to really, really find an item, it's not here. Oh, man. I don't know if we checked here. Yes. All right, so now we can knock out a guard with the cell key. Whoever has the cell keys. Can make a baseball bat. Let me make... Oop, wrong gun. All right. Keep that, put that there, put that there. Take this. Alright. Let's see. Anybody have the yellow key? Yellow key? Yellow key? Yes. Is he? Oh, he's in here. Good, stay in here. Who are you? Officer... Officer Hood. Alright, so... we'll put some plastic and that. No. Alright, so... you take that back. Whew! That was close. Now we can make the plastic yellow key. Perfect. We are on our way. Well, I should have just used that. Let's hold on to that. That definitely needs to go in the hidden compartment. Circuit board, I don't think we're going to need, to be honest. What it looks like... we take the yellow key out, and we just need the purple key now. But I need another... oh, I didn't do it. No, leave me alone. No, I didn't do it. Leave me alone. Okay, good. Trying to bring... no, I need the purple key. Trying to bring down this, this wanted level. Oh, there's a chocolate. Just hanging around. Look at that. He's downstairs. I love that they give you this map now, and it tells you where everything is. That makes things so much easier. Nice. Don't need anything from you. Alright, pretty good day. I got a key, got some, got the sturdy pickaxe done. So it's looking well. Let's see who's going to be searched. Alright, enough with this exciting news. Just tell me who is going to get searched. Not me. I'm out to my cell. Alright. So guys, I'm gonna call this a successful day and the end of this video. Guys, if you liked the video, of course, hit that like button. subscribe for future content, and I'll see you in the future. Peace.